Hi, my name is Brett Killion, and it is my privilege to announce Lakeland University's 2021 recipient of the Outstanding Student in Accounting Award to Colleen Nolan. Colleen came to Lakeland as a graduate of Westosha Central High School, and even before she started her first day of classes at Lakeland as a freshman, she already caught the attention of our business faculty when she interviewed for the J. Garland Shilkut Scholarship while she was a high school senior. Now, I've been a part of the Shilkut Scholarship interviews for almost 10 years, and the year Colleen applied for the scholarship was the most competitive year I can remember. We had several strong candidates, but Colleen blew us away in her interview and was awarded the full tuition scholarship. To this day, I still have her application packet in my office. Hey, here it is right here. Colleen lived up to her potential during her time as an undergraduate student at Lakeland. She was strong in her academics, played on our women's golf team, and was a student worker in our business faculty office. But what stood out about Colleen from the moment we met her was her drive to achieve her goals. Now, I'm reading directly from the letter Colleen wrote for her Shilkut application when she was a high school student, and this is what she said. After acquiring my accounting degree, I plan to have a job right after graduation. I would like to start out working for a local firm and work my way up. Well, she didn't have to wait until graduation. Already as a sophomore, she earned an internship at Huberty CPAs, a small local CPA firm near campus, and is now a full-time associate at Huberty after graduating this past December. Colleen made her dream come true. Now Colleen is on to pursuing her MBA at Lakeland. Her journey is only beginning. In fact, she is on to her next goal in life. Again, I'm reading from the letter she wrote back when she was in high school. She said, "I would like to become a CFO someday for a company." Well, an email Colleen wrote to me just last week, she made a slight adjustment to that goal, reaching a little bit higher. She said, "My master's classes at Lakeland have been fun. One class allowed me to learn my true end career goal, becoming a CEO. I have no doubt that Colleen will make that happen." Congratulations to this year's Outstanding Student in Accounting Award, Colleen Nolan.